An 18-year-old is now dead after a crash on the Southern State Parkway in Nassau County. New York State Police tell us the driver was heading westbound at Hempstead when he lost control of his car and hit the bridge embankment. Three people in the car at the time. Police say a passenger in the back seat died from his injuries. The driver and a passenger in the front seat are now being treated at the hospital.